Since 1985, the Macquarie Group Foundation and Macquarie employees have contributed more than $410 million to nonprofits globally. And the work we do within our communities extends beyond this charitable giving. In each region, we partner with our businesses to support young people in accessing social and economic opportunities, while also attracting diverse talent into our teams. Our Discovery Consortium program in the US broadens the diversity of our employer pipeline by recruiting summer interns from foundation-funded college and career success grant partners. In Australia, Macquarie internships through the Career Trackers and Career Seekers programs have seen a number of Indigenous students and humanitarian migrants start their careers within our businesses. Through the ASHA Community Health and Development Society, we provide internships to university students from the poorest communities in Delhi, some of whom have since joined our team. And in the UK, leadership through sport and business helps young people with disadvantaged backgrounds kickstart their careers. We're proud to say that for some of them, this has been within our organization. Partnering with our businesses, the foundation is enhancing the diversity of our workforce while also empowering young people around the world to build a better future.